under his feet. Who are all things? Whose feet? Jesus' feet. Christ's feet. Satan and all his demons, where are they? Satan and his demons are under the feet to be stepped on. So wherever you're walking, you're in Christ. Demons are your carpet. Satan and his demons are your carpet. They are your tiles. Because you're in Christ. Satan has to fulfill scripture. He has put all things under his feet and has appointed him Jesus, the universal and supreme head of the church. How big is your God?